I'm just gonna try not to die to, oh wow, there's two spirits, great. We don't gotta push crazy, we just need timer. I got interrupt on both. Got this one too.
Dan, you missed it. Chicken dinner. It's in your Discord.
Someone get the next one on the high health.
It's gonna be Jack.
Right. These things are like a fucking... They literally have the same health as a dungeon boss. What the fuck just hit me?
What's the... I don't know what the ticking damage is.
What the fuck was that? Shit hurt a lot.
I can only do one every 8 seconds and like there were three of them.
Do it.
I'm gonna grip his pennies.
Clone yourself. Then we'd have even more rested druids.
God damn it.
Alright, I'm not moving.
No, yeah, I got it. That was my fault.
How much fucking health do these people have?
A lot.
Too fucking much, dude. Dude, why is my
trash pack done?
Oh wow.
Alright, blow cooldowns right here. Fuck.
He fucking one-shot my ass.
Ooh, damn. Last place?
Yeah, I'm gonna stun here. Stunning.
There's been a lot of use up of my Iron Bark legendary this week.
Right. Oh shit, there's like one guy we can get. Do we know what boss it is on Mythic Plus?
Yeah, it's Wicket, I believe.
Yeah, it's
That's not a bad one. Mm. I got a stun coming out in two, so don't overlap. All stun for four.
Usher coming.
I'll stun the next group.
On the Usher.
I'm gonna have to leave for these pennies.
Pennies for your thoughts.
You just pick them up, man.
What the fuck, dude?
Dude, you just got donkey wrecked.
That guy just like slow RP'd walked over to me.
They didn't like
your. Yeah, my bad. I didn't realize they flashlighted.
You rezzing or am I
rezzing? Yeah, I'm rezzing. Hoping I don't get a fucking earthquake until I rez.
Alright.
And he does.
It was close. It was real close.
Being such a Quaker, blazing.
Yeah, sorry for the death there. And
that's my fault. Legit, 100% my fault.
I'm fucking with you, man.
Stun.
I don't care.
He was like, "Yeah, Vassus, I don't like your shins, bro."
Never did like Usher, so he must smack me over that.
Jesus
Dude?
Christ,
yeah. I got B-res place down.
We'll get right on that warlock table.
Penny for your thoughts, sir.
Please, sir. Can I have some more?
Aww. Dude, how am I shadow locked? Like, that ring is really deceptive. It was nowhere near done, and I was done casting. Or it was near done, or definitely done, I should say. Whatever.
All right. Well, First bit of trash done.
Wicked!
Okay, sit down, Mr. Blathen. I think you need some mana.
Here's your table.
Gross.
Oh shit. That evil crone, she's not some bullshit. I was eating.
I hope this monkey dies in the next expansion.
No man, he's my follower. We've been over this.
Fuck that dude, man.
Aren't we the Monkey King now?
Silly Wicket, pick a fight. This Ukin's gonna last all night.
Dude, I was looking on like Reddit. And it's like a text message exchange between two guys, and he's like, I'm trying to talk to this girl. She's into World of Warcraft. Give me some good shit to say to her. And he says, say, I'm a ook you in the Duke. Trust me. I was so dead.
That's awesome.
Oh, boy.
I'm a ook you in the Duke. He's like, what? He's like, trust me.
Yeah, trust me.
All right, I'm not going to take a fucking tornado.
I'll AMS. I don't think it should kill me on a 15. We'll do it for science.
Is...
I'm gonna go in bear form.
The damage is just a fall, right?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm dumb, so...
Spell with its damage on the ball.
Four.
Alright, cool.
Three,
I can
two, one.
Oh.
How'd that work
very
out?
Very bad timing. Very bad timing.
You want him up? Never mind.
I'm up, I'm up. I thought when DBM went off is when I had an AMS. I was very wrong.
Damn it.
Not even tyrannical.
Four, three, two,
oh.
One. Destruction.
Nice. Yep, I got one shot to do, so... Yep!
Bunch of fucking McShitters.
It wasn't the thing that killed me, it was the floor thing, I'm just retarded. Thanks, Zach. Hope I don't get a quicking right now.
Good times. Must do it.
Hey, it worked.
What the fuck, man? There was nothing there. Can I release them or no? I can't, right?
I'll wait in the hallway. I want to do this, like, two pulls or a pull at a time.
I think I'm going to pull one group, and then we're just going to pull the rest all at once, since we have a fucking warlock. As long as we have all of our stuns and stuff, we should be fine.
I have Cindy in 20.
Yeah, let's pull this first group. And then we should be good.
All right, LOS.
With the warlock, Cindy,
gotta stun. Interrupt fire. Yeah, that's gonna kill everyone. Yep. Yep. Two violence pulls, you two mil.
Life and release.
Yep.
He's gonna res you, but... You got a little hairy there, and yeah. I couldn't see where you were, and I looked up and you were gone.
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to pull this shit and then stun. They get off the stun lock, we're fucked.
Oh my god, dude.
The whole, like, happening outside of combat is bullshit because, like...
They were saying they were gonna do that in BlizzCon back in the beginning. I said that people were gonna lose health throughout the entire instance. This is their rendition of that.
Yeah, like, how does it make sense for people, like... us, where it's like, okay, our healer is running back to us, but we're still taking damage.
Right, here we go, guys. I'm gonna get the first stun.
Healer
challenge. Hi. Don't attack yet.
Okay.
Stunned.
Oh god.
Go ahead. Someone stunned.
I got it.
Let's move them. Keep moving it.
I got you, Blee Finn.
I saw that.
I was afraid you're gonna be LOS, to be honest.
That was a shit pull. Fuck.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do, right?
Yep.
Probably should have did Breath of Cindy on that pool.
I thought you were going to.
My fault. I did Cindy, but not Breath of Cindy.
What the fuck's the difference?
Breath of Cindy is
the ice shard thing? Stun thing?
No, I use that. Breath of Cindy is my 2-minute cooldown that lets me breathe frost breath in a frontal cone for as long as I can keep it up. Cindy is when Cindy just comes down and fucks shit up real quick. I'll do it on this pole. Okay, we probably need it on this pole now.
Stunning. There's a Yoon apparently, what the fuck?
In yeah. Fucking tents, man. Everything's a one.
Man, that flashlight hit for over a mil.
Yeah, I got hit by about 4 or 5, 6 flashlights killed me with AMS.
Looks like you guys got the kill, so.
Get Pete.
Not resin yet, I'm resin.
Some of these poles are from which silly.
This place is cancer with fortified, dude. I'll mark. Get skull first. Gotta interrupt. I don't know if these are the ones that cast over fealty. Got a stun coming out.
It's the ones in the next room that do.
Oh my god, that damage, dude. easy peasy.
Can you grip that one?
Yeah, give me a sec here.
Stunning. Never mind.
TY for the carry.
Grab Marge here.
Marge.
And Marge again.
Oh god, Maiden does not sound fun right now, dude. Maiden.
Maiden's not fortified.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's just, like that first one for fucking
normal.
Ever. A little more, I got a stun coming out. That's that Cindy boy.
Stun. Stunning.
I got AoE silence. And they all start casting.
Stun.
Silenced. Oh shit. I got stunned in there. I'll grip one. I got heals.
Stunning.
Jump this guy, jump this guy. $261 million.
We're good?
Bitch thinks he's a world boss, yeah.
Pulling.
And so begins. Yeah, I was gonna say Lust here would probably be a good idea.
We're gonna Lust on like every boss.
Yeah, I'm going to get the first interrupt. Oh my god.
I'll get the interrupt.
Close, you can see it. Alright, but it looks good, right? Watch it.
Here's the next interrupt. Alright, let's clear trash until the lust is off.
Yeah. We won't need lust for a tune. We will for
Moro's big Moro's time.
So I'm saying we'll just clear trash until it's off, because there's a lot of trash to kill yet.
we have to, we can just kill Tune and then come right back up and just have Morose just ready.
You can try that.
Yeah. Whatever.
Just be careful.
I'll interrupt it. Well, I don't think it's this guy. I think it's the elite one. I could be wrong, I just seen one.
Mark him down.
Tommy. I'm a warden. Pop everything.
I'm here.
This is so much bullshit.
Like, if you want to combat res, just call for it, like on stupid trash shit, like that. The saviors for bosses, so it's just, yeah.
That hurts way too fucking much for the damage that is upon you.
Let's go a little later on.
I can pull them all, babe.
Sorry, I couldn't move there. Trying to help believe him.
But it was on me that I went to blade him.
I got soul kills.
Alright, I'm gonna take out the bars then.
Cool.
So apparently 50% of the population that's playing currently does not have Pathfinder 2 yet.
Yep, I seen that. Too hard, that's dude, true. Too hard. The welfare flying from just doing open world activity, yeah, too hard.
It does involve doing a raid boss. It takes 10 minutes.
Yeah, too hard, dude. They have to make it easier. I can't take this anymore. I'm gonna pull one waiter. Alright, big
waiter on the right.
Guest. Want me to pull waiter?
Pull guest.
Okay. Ah, there's enough.
Fuck. Up. Wrong button. Shit.
Oh, Fringleberry shit. I can stun in a couple.
Alright, I just stunned.
Alright, we know what to avoid this time. Get out of them big blue circles coming out on you. I got heals after this.
I'm gonna guess.
I can grip him, just give me a sec. Much easier that time around. We trapping?
Yeah, I think
let's
we're
bring it over here.
Are we pulling?
They pulled him around the corner, yeah. The wardens.
Are we gonna do Morose or are we gonna go two men?
Done.
Holy dick.
Prefer we have plus.
I can get Blathen. Dude, I had three of them on me at once. So ridiculous. Yo.
Yeah, Soul Sun sucks, so if we can use it on trash, that's generally what I save it for, because it takes me 2.5 seconds to gas it.
Yeah, mine is instant, so I'll do it if it's between me and you.
Right, but I mean, if we use it on trash, I mean, on the boss. But...
Oh, yeah, okay, I get you.
Sometimes, like, death cast a fucking thing.
Oh, hello, way. I'll get the last guess. A tune man. Carefully doesn't pull the whole fucking instance. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, move out of the way of those.
Dude, that is... Stomps? Like... I got hit by four stomps. Am I at the front if I release?
No.
Where am I?
Beginning.
Okay, I see that. It's a lot of fucking damage from some horse bitches.
Yep. Getting up with a new drink.
Oh, it's all the stable hands. I got a stun coming out in two. Well, that's some fucking damage.
Stun.
Oh man, I got that a lot. It was worth it.
You move them out of that, and they'll get stunned.
Some of them didn't want to have that stun.
I'm gonna take a lot of
it. I went to like 1% health and got Shadowlock freaking casting drain life. I'll take it. Cause if I wouldn't have, I would have been dead.
Alright. Let's LOS. Careful, there's a path behind you, Zach. Zach pulled out of the path.
Oh, thanks for sustaining it to me.
Oh, I have no B-res.
Are you gonna die? It might be better for us to go down the underside.
No, not from this one. The key for Moros to get on the terrace. This way you can go through.
We should probably do that then.
Wait, is it? What should we do? We need the keys? I'm looking, I don't see the door open.
I'm in here.
Oh,
it's open or no?
Okay.
Yes.
Where are you, Zach?
I'll stay dead.
Down by Attunement.
I have no
idea. We can kill Moros now, though.
I have no idea.
Can I have a hot, please? I just realized we have quaking and going.
The grand ballroom door or no?
You go left and then you go right and you go through the hallway and then you jump down.
Up here.
Oh, I see it, yeah. Alright, I'm jumping down. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die to quaking damage. I don't have self heals unless I'm fighting. Hey, there's Blathen. Oh no, Blathen! Oh, it's a glitch. I just see it constantly going on Blathen. Oh my god, that's gonna annoy me. Whatever.
See, that leads me to believe that it's not supposed to. Yeah, I don't know. It's something's wonky with it.
Alright.
Plus is reset.
Stable hands, boy.
Stun.
This is the doorway.
We don't really have a good line.
I'm coming in.
I'm gonna try staying here if I can.
Yeah, I have a stun in too. There it is, and it's already done. Careful, Legion's around the corner.
Stable hands first, guys.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Oh, hey, watch for the interrupts. Watch for the others and
I
just do a...
It.
Do a tour.
Silencing,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah,
those, I'm gonna die to those tramples. I can't get both touches.
Got it. Go for the low one, I guess.
I only
got
one.
Other one.
I have to do the same one as you. Try to interrupt the train. I'm gonna be on the charger for a sec. I don't want to trample getting out, that's annoying as shit. Dude, the range on that thing is too fucking big. I got the high health one to cast. How fucking hard are these guys stomping?
Pretty fucking hard.
Alright, just try to.
I'll get first stable.
Some of that. I got Brand on me, I'm out.
Get some of the stomps. I'll get the first stable in.
Got a stun in two.
Stun.
Oh fuck. I can't control when mine comes out.
Oh.
I'm on the apprentice. That interrupted the cab.
Alright, we're going back to Monroe.
Can get some mana here.
Quick.
We have another pull.
Oh,
we're
good. Okay.
There's a
Are
whole
we
other.
Can we kill this dude? We just kill him over here to save the movement time because we've got.
Yes,
like,
we are. 3 minutes. Okay. Stun.
Get the other one.
I couldn't. Mine's on cooldown. I have Torrent back up
now.
Torrent,
right? Yeah.
Now I have it back up, so when they both cast, I'll just get them both.
Josh missed his.
If they both, dude. Doesn't look like it now. They've silenced everything. I can't get it if this one casts.
Okay.
Okay then, okay.
Let me know, Blathan.
Go for it.
Okay, pulling. Pre-buy.
I'm saving breath for a 2 minute, make sure we win phase.
Can you
see it?
On me.
Hey, let's get it.
Beware.
Are you gonna need this attack on you?
Four, probably not.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, we didn't get it.
Beware. 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 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's like a mortal strike.
We gotta go.
126.
Not looking good for the home team, that's for sure.
Well, we have lost, and I'm popping it. I'm pulling as soon as we get up there.
Okay.
We trapping or just YOLO?
YOLO swag. We trap. YOLO. We're not gonna make it in time, so might as well just fucking try to YOLO it.
Go, kill mile strip first.
Alright. Let me know if we need a grip on one of the girls.
I'm gonna stay up there until they're all dead, basically, so... Pulling 3, 2, 1, go! Stunning.
Gave it the old college run, fellas.
We did. Alright, I'm gonna move him down now.
Oh, there goes my whole breath.
Close. Try, boys.
That's cool that the chest is up here now. This was a rough one, fortified, dude. Them packs are so damn big.
Garbage.
10 million AP.